Hello, my name is Maria García and I'm with the Bentley Technical Support Team. Have you ever wondered how to select elements using a specific criteria or condition in order to delete them? In this video, we will look at how to use Explorer Dialog and the Advanced Search. Advanced Searches lets you build complex search conditions that can be saved for later use. In this example, our search will be based on element type sphere, property volume, and condition to apply greater than 2 cubic meters and less than 40 cubic meters. So we start by opening the Explorer dialog and by clicking in the advanced search icon. The search for section defines the object that will be queried. We can select an item from the list or enter the item name directly into the field. In this case, I'm going to select sphere. The where drop-down menu displays the options of searching by property or relationship information, and I'm going to select the first one. Property value is. The drop-down menu alphabetically displays the property. You can enter the first letter of the property you want to select and you will be taken to the first instance of the property that begin with the letter selected. Or you can just scroll down and pick the property that you are looking for. In this case, it will be volume. Now, this drop-down menu displays the operator choice. For our example, I'm going to look for greater than, and I'm going to type here the value. So in this case will be 2 cubic meters. And I'm going to add this to the search. I'm going to do a second. Will be again volume. And the condition will be less than 40 cubic meters. And we're going to add this to the search. So the search summary is displaying at the moment that the search for item types is sphere, where the volume must be greater than 2 cubic meters and volume should be also be less than 40 cubic meters. So we click in OK and the Explorer is already giving us the results in which this condition is met. There is 4 elements that falls in this criteria. We can, for example, now click in the 4 of them, do right click and go and delete the elements. As you can see, there is other operations that we can do using the Explorer. So delete element. Thank you all for watching and have a good day.